Amen. He's the work that he's begun in us. Kingdom greetings and God's richest blessings be multiplied to you and to yours, beloved family. You are tuned in to Healing Our Lands Live Interactive Worldwide Broadcast here on the Boston Praise Radio and TV Network. I am your host, Pastor Franklin Wendell Hobbs. I'll be with you tonight through to 7 p.m. before we transition to the Global Ministries Christian Church Friday night prayer meeting and Bible study every Friday night, 7 p.m. till about 9 p.m. here at 670 Washington Street, Dorchester, Mass. 02124. You can call us live on the air, 617-282-0685. That's the number to call live on the air. Join us in our live instant chat room via www.bostonpraiseradio.tv. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord as God inhabits the praises of his people. And in his presence is where we experience fullness of joy. At his right hand is where there are pleasures evermore. It's not even entered into the minds, the hearts of mankind. The good things that God's already prepared for those of us that love him. In him we live, we breathe, we move, and we have our being. Going to open today's broadcast as we typically do with music by Pastor Frida Battle and the Temple Worshippers. This is the title cut of her second to last project, and the song's entitled, Here is Our Praise. Again, Psalms 150 verse 6 says, let everything that has breath praise the Lord, because God inhabits the praises of his people.
Your mercy. Lord Most High, who sits high upon his throne. We offer you this praise, Lord, as a gift coming from our hearts. We make this declaration today, and we say with boldness, here's our praise.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.